Hi everyone, this is Tom Leung with Stock Navigators. This is the next week market forecast for October 14, 2019. So let's take a look on the market to see where they go right now. Overall, the market is still bullish. Look at the SP 500. Right now, you will see that they try to bottom out over here. And now they put it back up, they put it higher. If they hold it back at this level, if they continue to go higher, back this level, the market will continue to go higher and test the sell down right here. So this is the third time they come back and test the sell down. If they be able to punch through this one, they will get back to the walk right here. Okay. In the meantime, on Friday, you see that the market should back up. As we said, that if you look at the pivot video, the market ran out of gas, so they come back down, they build some momentum. So tomorrow, if they be able to break above this line and get out of this area here, they go up, and then we can still have one more move to complete the bottom way up. Or if not, then the market will go back and test the box here. Okay, so this is the box we need to watch out. In that case, then it means that the move from here up here is still under correction. So there are two ways that they can go: either they break out and go higher to complete the move, or they will correct first and then go higher. So overall trend is still bullish, so stick with the bull. Okay, if the chain they pull back, that's a good time for you to get in and buy a better price. All right, so for YM, it's very similar. YM is on the bigger time frame. If you try to move back up in the smaller time frame, same thing. Okay, so right now they tuck into this box here, so we want to see what are they going to do. But by tomorrow, either break out and go higher or go back and test the box over here. Okay, so that's for the YM. For the NQ, that's the NASDAQ. NASDAQ is on Friday. We already show you. You see the resistance line right here. So when it touches the resistance line, and boom, the seller come right back and push it back down. But you know, but the buyer is still coming in and push it back up. So right now we want to see that in this area here, so they have to tell us what direction they're going to do. Either break out here and go higher, or they go back and test it and retest a little bit before they can go higher. So it's similar to Dow and the SP 500. Okay, the Russell do the same thing. Russell it kind of weaker, but it do the same thing. They show the move in the short term. You can see that they put it back up and they hit the resistance here. They pull back down. So we want to see this correction here, it over or not. Okay, if it's over, then it will break out this one here and go higher to complete the move. If not, they will go sideways a little bit, okay, and test out before they can go back in. Okay, so that's the direction. So it seems like the market is to try to in the bull side. So if all of them are in the bull side, they will lift the market up. Okay, for the oil it try to bottom out in the sell zone. Seems like right now the oil try to move backward and forward. They go sideways between this sell zone and buy zone right now. Okay, so but right now in the short term, you can see that this one that looked like it ran out of gas. So seems like they have to pull back and test this area first before they can move higher. Okay, so as you can see here, they try to move back down a little bit here before they get the momentum and go up there. So it looks like they are range bound in the oil right now, that's between 51 and 58. Okay, and natural gas, this is the first sign that they get the support from the buy zone. They try to push it back up. So we will see that, okay, are they the first time they buy from the bottom, okay, for next week, we'll see that if they be able to move back here, hold up here, and go back here, that's a good sign that the natural gas will rebound from the buy zone here. If not, they will, if the back here continue to go lower, then that will be a different story. It means that it's still very bare, so they will come back and test the buy zone down here. Okay, but let's see how they develop here. They come back here, and if that's the case, then the natural gas will find a way to go back up. Okay. All right, and then for gold it technically the gold is still bear. Okay, so the support level here, okay, it's down below here. As long as you can see short term it's still Now, unless they break the trend line, then we will look at different way. But right now, technically, they can pull back here, they can test it, and they will go back here so that they can complete the correction from the bottom up here, okay? So we will wait and see which way they want to do. But technically, over here, still look bearish, okay? So stick with the bear. And for the bond is the 20-year treasury bond. You can see that right now on the daily chart, they pull back down here. If they break the downtrend line here, and we can see that the market, the bond will continue to go lower. And in the short term, you see that no sign of come back up. It's a break the box here. They go here, and this is a support level for the bond. Okay, and let's see what they do next. And then this is the final move for them to come down here. Okay, so that for the bond. And for the Bitcoin, the Bitcoin it tried to move from the bottom over here up to here. Okay, and then this is the foot move up, so it seems like the incorrection. So this is the bottom of the line. That's okay. If they still low here, to where until they're able to break out and go higher, and that's the case, then it the next move will be stronger. Okay, if they're able to hold up here in this book and get out and make a high at the first side, that they will up and test the level foot. It break out, it's a big move on the Bitcoin. Okay, waiting for it. All right, so next one, Bitcoin, same thing. So they have one up, two, and find a way to go higher. The euro is the first side. If they're able to break the downtrend line right now, if they're able to hold up and then go higher, okay, to break out this box right here, and definitely it the bull will completely take over and go up to this level. In the meantime, that you see that bottom out, they put back down, they test it, and right now if they do, as long as they do hold up the trend line, it will continue to go up, okay, until they turn around. Okay, so if that's the case, then the euro will be the first side bottom out and try to move back up. Okay, so I guess that's all we have for next week, all the indices. So that my next week forecast. So if you know, so that's the way it's supposed to be. And then so watch out for a video that will be posted during the week so that we can see where the market's supposed to go. So thank you for taking the time to watch my weekly forecast today. I hope you found it helpful. So if you're interested to see more or learn how to understand the financial market, how to make extra daily income, please subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the button below. So you can check out our website, stocknavigator.com, for a chance to learn more about my strategy. So thank you for watching. I will see you on the next video.